on the subject of safety, not only would this bill save lives of people who are incarcerated, but it will do so without compromising anyone else's safety.
The safety of staff and the population continues to be an issue of overriding concern. The rates for both categories of assault were the highest ever recorded.